I'm going to attempt to do a metal detecting video. This is like my first time metal detecting, but there seems to be a lot of noise going on around here, so we'll see how this works out. It might even end breaking. I do not know. But we need to find out. So, I really do not know how to operate this. I've only done metal detecting maybe one other time, and that was with the ex in Florida. And he did most of the metal detecting, so this is a borrowed metal detector. So, good luck to me, I guess. Does this work? Test it out. It kind of works. It detects my tripod as being metal. Yay. So I guess I'll just swing it back and forth. Oh, hello. Something. Alright, I need a shovel. Let me go find a shovel. Digging, maybe. Possibly. I do not know. Nobody will notice. This is just between us. Why is it so hard to take a little hole? That's my digging sound. Yeah. That's like impossible to dig in the dirt. That's just a mess. Hey, there's something down there. So this is over where I want to have my little fairy garden, and what the heck just collapsed. So I'm going to try digging over here now. Hopefully I'll find something of interest. Creepy crawly worm. There's a worm right there. It's not a happy worm. Okay, I'm gonna go pull him back. Maybe there's metal and worm. That's why it's protecting. think it is detecting worms. Another worm. See, it detects worms. Is that worm even alive? It's not moving. Oh no, why aren't you moving? Oh, there he goes. Hi, wormy. Okay, I'll go put you back now. I think I'm giving up for today. It seems like the metal detector is only good for finding worms. Go figure. So, maybe another time.